following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Any night. An entrance like no other.
Hey, who else can slow down time?
Here we have John Morrison, a superstar known by many names, many nicknames. Perhaps the most applicable for his in-ring action, though.
Morrison used every bit of his environment as offensive weapon.
Steamrolling.
Scared. I am scared.
The following contest is scheduled for one
superstar.
And from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan.
You know, fractured friendships like that of Tegan Nox and Dakota Kai often spawn the most intense rivalries. These two have absolutely nothing but.
The tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end. I can't count. victory, coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
He is standing tall, standing
The following contest is a triple threat match. And his opponents, first, representing Lucha House Party from San Juan, and from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in.
And what should be a hectic triple threat match, it will be Timothy Thatcher. Lindsay, no count outs. Byron, what is going through your mind?
Please keep their cool.
Triple threat match. Someone up.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Richmond, Virginia, Mickey.
Mickey James loves to come out here and scrap. Loves to show the new generation of female
that she can still go.
The time the bell rings, Byron.
And then there is Nia Jax, a superstar who has always had the physical and power advantage over her competition. Now has to be good old early. Needs to recover.
What exactly does James need to do here to succeed?
Well, Mickey James off the top.
This is exactly why James is so dominant.
And Mickey puts a big stop to the momentum that was mounting against her.
This is going to be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. Mickey turn Nia Jax around there. Oh, shot right to the kidney.
Was mounted with.
She pulled it off.
Youngest man in all of WWE.
The following contest. And his opponents. First, from Cameron, North Carolina. Weighing in from Wichita Falls, Texas. Weighing in at 320 pounds.
You'd hang out with Saxton.
And from Recluse, Wyoming. Weighing in at 239.
Thank you. Crimson Mask. What's coming here? Submission will be applied. Ricky breaks down. Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
And wins the pin. Dexter Lumis. An absolutely thrilling fatal four-way win here tonight. We saw something special from each of these men tonight.